I'm Atul Bengeri. I handle the business of Andhra Pradesh as a state from Intel, corporate business, education, and government relationships. One of the programs that we have launched along with FAPSI in the state of Andhra Pradesh is called the SMB Express, which talks about coming out with solutions for helping the SMEs in improving their business, improving their growth, improving the productivity and scalability. So we launched this program of SMB Express last year, September 15th. We went around cities like Vijayawada, Guntur, Nellore, and Vizag. And now we're back to Hyderabad talking about SMB Express cloud solutions, which would take the experience of IT usage to the next level for these SMEs by reducing on their capex, by improving on the return on investment, and also reducing on their total cost of ownership when we're talking about cloud solutions. So Intel provides the platform, a robust platform, for some of our partners who are present here today, for supply chain management, for ERP solutions, for taxation, for documentation, and antivirus solutions. So when these solutions get onto the cloud, the burden on the SMEs gets reduced to a large extent in terms of capex, and they don't have to be worrying about managing the IT infrastructure, because that would be in a data center managed by the solution provider. So by getting all this with the help of FAPSI, we are able to reach out to the members of FAPSI to the tune of 3,000, 4,000 members across the state of Andhra. And the intention is that IT would play a major role in improving their growth, improving their business, and also looking at more profitability. So SMB Express is a program which we are doing it with FAPSI. FAPSI is the federation which is helping us reaching out to the SMEs. So it's a program with FAPSI. So there is a program called Intel Software Partner, which these solution vendors or software partners need to be registered, and they get ported onto Intel platforms, and then they get certified. It's a different ISPP program which is needed for the software partners to be Intel partners. So that's where I said CapEx plays a major role. They would not have the financial muscle to invest upfront. But if they have to invest it as pay-per-use, like a software as a service model, or like the example I was just mentioning about the mobile phone, right? So I pay only for what I've used it for. So it could be for number of features, or number of days, or number of users. It can be as I want it, I will use it. Not that I will pay upfront and then I use it or I don't use it, I'll have to pay that much. It's not that way. It is basically talking about, I use these features, I use it for these many days, these many users use it, I pay only this much. So you don't have to worry about upfront payment, you don't have to worry about IT infrastructure, you don't have to worry about maintaining it, you don't have to worry about the uptime and downtime and all of that. So the IT infrastructure capabilities or the IT infrastructure management is taken care of by the service provider, which will help the SMEs to concentrate on their core competencies and improvise on their productivity and look at growth and also taking on to competition. There would be nominal service charges which the solution providers would work out depending on what features are needed, how many end users would use it, what are the the implementation cycle and all of that. So from our side, it's only providing the basic infrastructure. From the service provider, it's providing the services and the software and the application and all the features. There would be a connectivity partner. So all of this put together would be a complete cloud solution.